What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel at Easton Makeover. So today I'm back again with
the best friends guys.
We've got Nightwish. They're going to be singing Ellen. Guys, you know Nightwish, they're incredible. That beat and the singing is always unique. So guys, without further ado, let's get started. This is amazing. I love it. I love the way Flo Jensen is singing this song. She's just adding so much to it and I'm enjoying it. I love the music video. I love the story they're showing here. I love the way she's performing. The instrument is incredible, guys. This is a wonderful piece. It's unique, it's neat, and it's new. It's so lovely and so heartwarming. The way she just started the song, her voice was so sweet right there. And Flo Jensen just have her own way of owning music and singing with a wonderful voice and a beautiful performance. Every time, whenever she's on stage, she always gives us a beautiful performance. And this music video is incredible. Nightwish, they're just so unique. Like, the instrument is so amazing. And wow, I just love the way they're playing. And the fire, like, whenever they're on stage, they're like showing the fire. And I love the way they brought it right here in the music video. It's kind of incredible. And everything's just going smoothly and I'm loving it, guys. I'm enjoying every bit of this. How's it for you?
Drop down a like if you are a Nightwish fan, guys, because right here I'm a Nightwish fan. I love this performance, guys. It is really beautiful. Her voice control, it's beautiful. It's magnificent, guys. And the storyline they are showing us, guys, I'm just keeping on following along. I'm going along. I'm following along. I'm flowing with the... I'm trying to understand more about the storyline. It is really amazing. I love the band group Nightwish. You guys are really good. And Flo Jensen, her voice is incredible. No way, no way. You will watch this video and say, yeah, it's not good. It is freaking amazing, guys. Like, I'm freaking enjoying myself. If you are someone who like rocks music, you will know that this is really beautiful. I really enjoy this right here. I just want to keep on watching and see how the storyline goes on, guys. Let's keep on watching.
The answer to the riddle before your eyes isn't dead leaves and fleeting skies, returning swans and sedulous mice, writings on the garden spoon, in the middle of another skunk, building a sandcastle close to the shore, a house of cards from
Wow. Nightwish, Nightwish, you guys are good. You guys are freaking good. The storyline is really beautiful. I love the energy in the music. I love the feeling in it. I love the high expression, guys. Nightwish, Flores Johnson, you are incredible. I love expression. And the instruments, like the guitar, the drum, it's lively, guys. It adds that kind of like strong feeling. She does a word like that. This is really beautiful. I enjoy myself listening to this. I just want to keep on watching more Flo Jensen. So if you have any recommendation, guys, hit down in the comment section. Recommend more Nightwish. Recommend more Nightwish for us to react. So this is really beautiful. And at the ending, the owl that was staying there, like, it's kind of like, it's nice. It's a beautiful concept.
Yeah.
At the ending, guys, it's really nice. How was it for you?
I just love the performance. Every bit of it was so unique. I love the storyline. Like, I love in the ending, everybody just came together and they were so happy. It just brought a big smile on my face. The guy playing the flute, I give it up to you. The flute was so unique. It was so amazing.
That's true.
It just added a lot to the song. He put so much harmony and so much melody to it and made me love it so much. Flo Jensen's voice is always unique. Like, I don't have to be telling you this because her voice is always amazing. She's always singing with a wonderful line and wonderful tone. She's always on it. Whenever she's performing, she's just there and she's loving the song and giving you a wonderful performance. You guys playing the instrument, you guys did a wonderful job. Everything was just so cool. Like, whenever Nightwish performed, they just give it the best, nothing but the best, because they put so much in the performance and gives you everything. They just pour out their heart and give you all the work, and they just give you all their hard work. They just put so much effort in the performance and bring us something unique every time. Whenever they're just out there performing, it's just going to be the best because they are so good and they're so diligent and they work with a lot of discipline. Guys, I'm so glad we got to react to this. I'm happy because this song was amazing. So guys, please let us know to think about our reaction in the comment section. Even see more of us, please do make sure to like, subscribe and share this video. We'll see you in the next one.